Looks like Z had designed us into a puzzle death trap.
Choose our strategy.
I'll go down to the board, but you better keep me safe.
Always.
Don't mind
him. Ice guards were not highly skilled wits players like Manny. They only moved side to side, and they never moved shields. I needed to navigate Nice to the tile with a door to win. Failure would not be good for our marriage.
You're going to have to guide me. I can't see the whole board.
Oh, it's a it's the night thing.
Did you remember to send that thank you letter to my sister?
I did.
This is my incredulous face.
I remembered you told me. I just didn't send it.
You have a photographic memory. Why does this keep happening?
I don't remember chores.
Are we supposed to take out that one? Or hit the door? I'm really just guessing with this here.
I suppose now's as good a time as any to tell you this.
Spill it.
Your Cedric the Owl mug didn't fall off the shelf. I threw it away.
What? I love that mug.
Well, it had mold in it.
That enhanced the flavor.
Ew. No enhanced flavor. Oh, that you said they couldn't turn. Done? Oh, he just reappears there. So what am I supposed to do? I think I just move her through the path without her getting killed.
So, can we find a sled for four when we're out of here?
How about a snowball war?
Can we throw pies at yetis?
What about a game of tic-tac-snow?
Have you ever tried snowflake salsa?
I have, and it's tasty. Want to build majestic snow corns?
Oh, I love our little inside jokes. Always seek
adventure.
Sorry, not the appropriate time.
Oh, I didn't see the arrow there for a second. Can I move her this way? No, because it's standing there.
You're trying to trick me.
Oh, sheesh. checkmate, buddy.
Crushed it.
Thank God. Yeah, you have to get him crushed like 6 times ourselves.
We made it.
I hope so.
Not quite.
Damn it.
Would you kindly?
Of course, friend. Everybody freeze!
So she doesn't remember us.
Oh, bravo, man.
She barely remembers...
I command you to release us now, Steve.
Melanie.
All of us. Our bonds are thicker than this brittle ice.
Dear? I think you meant release us, Mananin.
No. That's only what his slaves call him. Let us go, Manny. Your cover's blown.
Oh, that's adorable. Your new family figured out my greatest puzzle.
It took you long enough, morons. That accent is not the easiest on the vocal cords.
Nice.
And you, Gwydion. What a disappointment you turned out to be. I don't know what I was expecting. Disappointments run in your bloodline.
Then why am I king?
You were supposed to restore Daventry from the cesspit it's become. What were you thinking? Your little cat spell was just a minor setback. You should have known I have plenty of other slate friends with magical abilities. I raised you better than this. Now, your reckless behavior leaves me no other option.
Oh no?
To freeze out you and your entire lineage. It's time to start a new legacy.
Enough, Manny! Your abuse ends now!
Fireball.
You took away my life, my joy, and my worth. When I left, I chose not to be your slave anymore, to move on and find my own happiness, my own life. Now, I know that destroying you won't bring back my childhood. But if it will save another innocent child, then I will melt the fur right off your face!
Alright, do it!
Do not talk to my best friend that way!
Good thing I'm ambidextrous.
Fire versus ice?
You might melt me! I hate that name!
Uh-oh. Do something.
I know my friend is in there. Stop this. We can fight this cold together.
Don't listen. Don't listen to her. She's trying to manipulate you, my darling. She's not your friend. Friends don't abandon each other. Did I ever leave you?
V, if I knew what was happening to you, I would have rushed to be by your side. I just got so busy with the castle and the kids.
Must be nice to have such things to worry about.
Mom, should I blast her?
Stay calm, Alexander. Princess V from Eastern Kalima, I need you to remember.
Puzzle.
Don't fall for her tricks.
Was that a music box?
Your Majesty, listen to me. Your real friend. The one who gave you your friendship crown.
Friendship
Should
crown?
Should I have given it to someone else? I could always crown another queen, you know.
Yeah, go crown another queen.
Niece, what have I done?
A lot
All
of things.
Is forgiven. Come here.
Aww. What?
You monster!
Oh no.
Blast him, Alexander! Burn his hide!
No, Mom. I've got a better idea.
Burn the mother. Oh,
yeah.
I'll do that.
This again?
Dad! Guide my shot!
Into the mouth, right?
Take your best shot, Gwydion.
My name is Alexander.
It's gonna work? I got it kinda near the mouth? Cause you have to eat it, right? Oh!
Looks like you missed the mark. Again.
Actually,
it's your kitty.
That shot was just V.
feline.
Oh, how clever. A pup.
What's the matter, hairball?
I don't feel very well.
Oh, I thought you liked the taste of cat cookies.
No. What did you...
Wait for it.
It's your kitty.
Curse you, imbeciles! This is hardly the end of this. And from meow on... Not again.
From meow on. Oh,
please continue.
Meow, hold on one second.
Hairball.
Ah, forget it. Meow, you'll need to deal with this.
Oops. No more puzzles, please.
Meow.
This is where we started.
We were trapped in the very same room as the last time. This time I figured Alexander could just blast us out.
Blast us out? But wouldn't that ruin the integrity of the puzzle? No. Let's beat this straight up.
No, blast us out.
My son was finally taking to these puzzles, and I couldn't have been a prouder papa.
No, blast us out. Blast us out. God damn it. Talk about a bad influence. What am I supposed to do? There's nothing here. I guess I'm supposed to put things here.
Watch out! Looking for clues! I hope if I play the right tune, a leprechaun will appear. Mm. Well, that can't be right. Let me try again.
Oh, what's this?
Looks like I found a clue.
Anything else to find? Clue piece. I guess we just look at it like this. Book. Something. Heart. Leaf or adventure cap. Star.
This might take some doing.
Can't move that back now.
I'll stop commenting on everything. It might give away the puzzle.
No, please to be commenting. Damn it.
The sign doesn't need to be read. All you have to do is shake your head.
Can I shake my head?
The sign doesn't need to be read. All you have to do is shake your head.
I'm just gonna leave now.
To crack the code to escape the room.
God, I'm in hell.
The sign read, "Remove four matchsticks," and you will see the answer lies in triangles of three. I'm going to put all the matchsticks back.
Well, that was three triangles.
I solved it.
Good. That's one.
the sign read, remove 4 matchsticks, and you will see the answer lies in triangles of 3. The sign read, remove 4 matchsticks,
see from there.
And you will see the answer lies in triangles of 3.
Yes, yes. I know what I'm doing here.
I wasn't about to pull that switch again.
Nah. Alright. I don't know. Maybe I put the puzzle thing here. Can't put anything else there or do anything. I guess they're doing these puzzles. So, let me look at this again. It's just 3 numbers. Is it the numbers on the wall? Is there a number here as well? No. There's no numbers on here, right? No. I can turn these things, I can turn them back. So I guess they're supposed to be like that? What about the golden arrow? We never used that. Thought I was gonna use it against the Sphinx.
That won't help.
Then maybe it will help somewhere else. I don't even know what he's looking at.
Still working on it. It's harder than it looks. The pieces are double-sided.
Oh, one's a heart, though.
This might take some doing.
Alexander has the heart.
Should we ask for a hint? Do you think they give out hints?
The sign read, remove 4 matchsticks, and you will see the answer lies in triangles of 3.
1, 4, 6, the thing... Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm assuming it's in that order. Left to right and all that. way. Six? Is that what it was?
All that was inside was a sequence of colors.
Guys, I think I found something!
Cob 50?
Put all the clues on the table.
Paper with a sequence of seven colors on it. Can't talk to her.
Nuh-uh.
Told me to put all the clues on the table.
That gold.
Wait, maybe from here.
Nuh-uh. If anyone finds any puzzle pieces, bring them to me.
Maybe here I put them on?
Nuh-uh.
Okay, no. That's more than seven colors, unless it's two of each. Yeah, I think so. Maybe? Maybe, oh, the colors! Xylophone!
This is a clue, right?
Nothing happened?
I knew I was missing something! This must be the order to play the notes.
Nice.
Oh, I was hoping the right tune would summon a peccacorn.
Keep playing it.
Peccacorn?
Dad, check this out! I got it!
Nice. There's your peccacorn. Well, he's got it here.
Well, I put the puzzle together. It's a nice picture, but I don't see how it's a clue. There was an extra piece, though. Not sure what that has to do with anything.
The heart?
I am so proud of you, son.
Why, thank you.
It is the heart, isn't it? Yes. Extra puzzle piece with purple heart on it.
Remind me later to tell you a funny story about a black cat and some stairs.
Yeah, damn cat. Is this a clue I put here?
Do you need a nap?
I don't put a clue there then. But there is a heart on here.
If anyone finds any puzzle pieces, bring them to me.
I'm trying to do that.
Grandpa.
That's technically a puzzle piece. What if I... No, I can't. You know, I think these... This and this are the only two that are connected to each other, possibly? Nice.
Another clue.
Good. You put it here.
Hey, you find any other pieces?
Yep, I'm gonna put it right here.
Another clue.
Huh.
Did someone help me? I've almost puzzled something out.
You just found that under there, huh? This tells us the end, doesn't it? So what matches up with what? God, I'm getting out. Yeah, my post-its here. S K Going down in order here. V, I don't know what this is doing for us. B. E. R. L. G. J. O. Kind of messed up what I was writing here. G. J. O. Is this supposed to make a word? Maybe starting with the heart? The heart is V. Oh man, I can't go back. I stopped timing. I stopped recording. Basically, I can't believe I've... Because I keep stopping just to make it easier for me to edit. Seriously guys, I did not look this one up. Show you where I got to. How I got to where. This is a horseshoe.
The sign doesn't need to be read.
I guess if we shake our head, we can see it better.
Your head.
I can't shake his head in the game, obviously. There's just nothing. That's the horseshoe. Two, I really have no idea. I guess it's in the end supposed to be pointing to this. To that and that. I really didn't figure it out that way. That was the one left that I hadn't done. Number three, I know it was the heart. That's the most obvious clue. And then number four, is twinkle twinkle little star. Well, it's star, which is a little misleading because she's this, that's the only puzzle not solved, is the one she's working on, and well, the big one. So I figured it out. The horseshoe is L. Two, I didn't know. Three is the heart. V, I'm getting tired. And the last is the star, which is E. So with that saying, the only thing you can make is love. And love is... wait. This. So I'm guessing that's really obscure. Those two signs point to it or something like that? Either that or I'm missing something else. So in any case, it's love. The thing is love, and I just realized I was not recording when I was about ready to pull the freaking door. I'm like, let me just look in the corner. Nope, not recording. So then you go here and you choose love on the thing and ta-da. Glad I caught at least this stuff. That would stink. Oh my god, no, it's the end of chapter 4. It can't be over. Well, yes it is. I can fix her. What are they saying? It's backwards.
Shoo!
I wonder if you reverse it, if it's actually saying anything. That's an awkward way to walk. Must be some way.
Defects. She's in a better spot now, love.
Thank you. Magic cloak.
Let's go home.
Magic cape. Put things back together. No. No happy ending here. What's that thing in the corner? More ice? Maybe it will put things back together.
I know we will meet again, friend. Thank you for everything.
You're welcome. Is that her spirit? How sad though, right?
It's easy to love someone at their best when they do what you want them to. But the greatest puzzle our family ever solved was figuring out how to love each other at our worst. And even when we act cold to each other, we've always found ways to warm each other up.
What's this? Oh. Found a nice little home. Here's your little litter box. You'd be a good kitty now. Well, this one's skinny kitty. Malnourished. You change yourself back?
Could you scrape together another potion out of this?
Perhaps with a few rare and miraculous ingredients, but it will take a very long time. I'll need to work under a new alias. King Graham is going to be hot on our tail.
What did you have in mind, brother?
I think it's time I shed my slave name. What do you think about the name Mordak?
Mordak? Am I supposed to know what these names are? Mordak, Caduceus?
Huh? I snuck these out of the kitchen for you.
Aw, deviled eggs. Awesome. That's friends for life right there, deviled eggs. What's this?
What's this?
Read it.
Addendum 48677.
I know this one. The King of Daventry may choose any worthy male to succeed the throne.
Not that.
Yeah, it looks like there's a proposed amendment. The above statement shall be modified to read, the King of Daventry may choose any worthy person to succeed them. I'm so sorry. I had no idea about the change. I know how hard you worked to inherit the throne.
Well,
that's
still
not why I'm upset.
Equal.
Keep reading.
Dearest officials, I'm writing to waive the 30-day holding period usually required for amendments of this nature. The changes outlined on this document must be enacted immediately due to my imminent death?
Oops.
Imminent? What? You told me he had a few good years left.
We all thought he did. But now the doctors say he could go at any time.
Any time?
I'm not ready to lose him.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay, Gert. I'm not ready either.
Okay, officially least favorite chapter. Number one, I mean, why? Of course, the puzzles. Oh my god. My mind is like mush now. These are not the kind of puzzles I enjoy. I enjoy puzzles that like involve like inventory items, things like that. Things, interesting things. This is not interesting. These are not interesting puzzles to me. I mean, Live and Let Live, some of you guys might enjoy puzzles like that. More power to you. Then, you know, you will enjoy or have enjoyed are enjoying this chapter, but for me, nah. Number two reason, really light on story. Really, they came to this place. There's V, there's Mananan. I mean, the story was good in the beginning, but then once we got here, I mean, why would Mananan want to run them through all these puzzles? He just want to kill them, right? It doesn't make a lot of sense to me, and the story basically went out the window. They tried to throw in, you know, teen angst and fatherly, you know, disapproval into the mix to make things interesting, but it was really just a bunch of crappy puzzles with some interesting story in the beginning and a tiny bit near the end. With the revelation of V and Mananan, and yeah, what happens when we leave the place, he's dying and all this stuff. I don't know. Too many puzzles. Too many. So I'm hoping chapter 5 isn't not like this. And then we get the epilogue, which, believe it or not, I actually wasted $10 because I deleted the whole friggin' thing off I had to uninstall it and delete it off Steam, because if you start from buying chapter 1, you can only get the season pass from there, and the epilogue is not in the season pass, it's in the complete edition or whatever the hell they call it. So I had to delete it and get the complete collection, I believe it actually is called. So I effectively spent $10 for an epilogue. So you better bet your little butt I'm gonna play it. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. I'm hoping chapter 5 is much better. And yeah, endure. And enduring, grow strong.